We are indeed in a broken world, and but praise the Lord, God is good, and He's taking care of us. It's well.
Down to you.